Hello everyone, Segmulator here. Welcome back. The Last of Us Remake. Down we go. I've got to do this bit again, looks like it. I know. Get
to it. Get through here. Watch your back.
God, look at this place. Look at the state of it. And this way? Yep. See anything?
No, I was thinking. After we get back, we can take it easy for a little while.
You want to take it easy?
Hey, you're the one always going on about laying low.
And you always brush me off.
Well, I won't this time.
I believe it when I see it.
I like the dynamic between Joel and Tess. Mr. Kid, she coming? Yeah, there she is. Russ! Russ and Oliver. LLF? I don't know what that means.
Through here.
I don't think we're getting through there somehow. Ah, down this way. That's what you meant. I see shinies! Give me all of that. Thank you. Got a shiv. This would be very, very useful.
Tess, down here.
Ooh. Yes. Definitely having more of those.
Look at his sleeve. Firefly.
Yep. These guys aren't doing well in or out of the city. Now let's hope there's someone alive to meet us at the drop-off.
It's gonna be fine.
We hope. Wanna talk about it? Anything you wanna say? No. Make sure I'm not missing anything. Oh yeah, you've got something. Meet with second Firefly team at Capitol Building. Gold Dome. Girl, 5'3", 14 years old, red hair.
They're from the quarantine zone.
See? They're not our guys.
Right, where's the... Ah. I say it's been a while since I've played this.
Over there, see him?
Shit. God, the gun must be out. Okay, Joel, you take point. I'll watch the rear. No matter what, you stay right on his heels.
Sure.
You stay sharp.
I got it.
You're gonna die? Are you? Okay. I was hoping the or did I get all the runners at least? I think I did. Excellent. Okay, so there's one clicker left. Should be. Dirk at the bookstore is letting us use his safe. When you close tonight, put my stuff in there. 34378. I didn't get all the runners because I just heard one. It sounds like there's one runner, one clicker. I need to look out for a safe in a excellent. Let's look for this bookstore, see if we can find that safe. Check all these lockers. Take that. Anything hiding along here? They kind of waste those Molotovs, but it may get through here easier in a way. No, I don't want the brick. It took out most of the runners. You kept yourself quiet. Where were you when all the chaos was going down, mister? Ah, bookstore. So there's a safe around here somewhere. I can go back and pick up more handgun bullets at near the entrance. I haven't forgotten those. Nothing in there. Safe. If Okay, I need to do it automatically. Doesn't do it automatically, rather. No, not that one. No, it's Derek. 43 78. Ooh, some goodies in there. Right, what can I make? Molotov? Yes. Can't make a ship. Right, let's not use our Molotovs so aggressively. The idea was sound. Use a glass bottle to bunch them all together and then hit them with a Molotov, but the execution was not great. In here. No. Right. There were bullets back here, I'm pretty sure. Yes. All right, I think we're good. There's a way out. This way. Find the ladder to exit. Why? Why did you not pick up on all the noise we were making? Don't you fuckers start getting too smart on me now. Yeah, so ladder's up there, I know. That's the coffee shop. Alright, that was relatively painless.
Holy shit. We actually made it.
Everyone okay?
Yes. Let's move.
Yeah. It's called luck. And it is gonna run out.
Always the pessimist, Joel. But he is right. Only so many times you can jump into the lion's den before you get mauled to death. Alright, nothing down here.
To where we going, Tess?
Capitol building's in this direction.
Alright, let me do an explore quickly.
Oh,
Here we go. Come on. Spare ammo where you can. Oh, he broke free. Well, no matter now. Anything for me? Yes, thank you. I know the things in there that I need, but I want to just check. Yeah, okay, I came up that way, that's fine.
All right. Here we go.
But where is it going? Oh, it is going over here, okay. Here we go.
Climb on up.
Come on, ladies. Oh, this is taking a while. I don't like that.
What? I don't hear anything.
Okay, double time.
I know.
Oh, that must be a terrifying experience.
Okay, how do we get out of this place?
Let's find out. So Marlene thinks you're immune?
Well, that's what she believes.
Well, how were you bitten? I mean, you must have been somewhere you shouldn't to find an infected zone.
Yeah. I was in this military boarding school.
You sneak out?
You know, explore the city. I was in the mall when I ran into infected.
That place is completely off limits. How the hell did you get in there?
I had my ways. Anyways, one of those, what you guys call runners, bit me, and that was that.
I see. Were you with Marlene when you were bitten?
No. I went to her for help afterwards.
Knowing her, I'm surprised she didn't shoot you.
She almost did. Hope she's all right.
I told you. She's gonna be fine.
Let's do this.
Right, I'm gonna do some upgrades. Oh, it's the level one tool, which I don't have. All right. Can't do reload speed, capacity, rate of fire. Right, let's see what this is all about. And we just put some holes in it and now it can hold more bullets. Right, let's do rate of fire as well. Yeah, let's upgrade you as well. Might as well. Reload speed. And rate of fire. Perfect. do that one when I can. Perfect. Nope, I pressed the wrong button. Perfect. In here. Okay. Oh. All of that, thank you.
Ah, shit! Sorry, that was me.
Tess.
Sorry. Come on, stay close to me.
Right, nothing here so far. I do remember this area, so I'm being a bit cautious.
It's an old museum. Some of these things are hundreds of years old.
Can I take that? The saber might prove useful. Can I have that? I know it's hundreds of years old. You can still do damage with it.
All right, watch your head.
All right, go.
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here.
Tess?
Run. Run! Shit.
Tess.
You heard nothing. Shit. Fuck's sake. Yeah, I tried all that. There we go. Yeah, we can get them together. All of them. Bloody clickers. Something, some collectibles in here or something, surely. Well, give me something. Keep the brick for now.
Shit.
Alright, not a thing in there. Okay, can't make anything yet. Nothing here, okay. Come on. Ate up nearly all my ammo. God damn it. Yeah, I am not ready for up close fights yet. I need to get, really need to get used to these controls again.
Oh, shit. Tess, how are you holding up?
Just a bit winded. This way. This will get us to the roof.
Well, how about you, kid? You okay?
Define okay.
Are you still breathing?
Do small panic breaths count?
Yeah, they count.
Right. I'm okay.
Right, hold on. Let me just see if there's anything over here. Doesn't look like it. Nope.
There she is. That's our building.
Yep, there it is. Find any... Hold on. Can I climb up here? Go up here. Alright. Can't get in here at all. I'm guessing not. That's usually what the overgrown means. All right.
Stand back. All right. Now watch your step as you're going out, because it's going to be a little...
Nah.
So is that everything you hoped for?
Jury's still out. But man, you can't deny that view.
Come on, this way. Hey, let's pick it up. Look, we're almost done. Stay focused.
Yes, ma'am.
Suddenly it's daytime.
Keep moving, kid.
All right, and on that note, I'm going to end this episode here. Thank you for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I'm for Sigma Later. This has been The Last of Us Remake, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.